DJ Tenjin back in the venue. It's been a while. Glad to see him back from the Joker, not from Sephiroth anymore. We got a good old Joker Zelda match going on here. Definitely a lot of good old scrapping in the corner right here. The Zelda tag. Good dash attack. Good spacing on the nair. Really good job just spacing all of these. So far so good. Getting in the sweet spot on the border, unfortunately. Wouldn't have done too much considering that it would get the numbers on the stage, but it definitely would have got stage control back. At zero now. Knock down. Still definitely a very doable game. It really depends on Zelda's a lot of power. A lot of damage with the Q, it's just a set of control, disadvantage, etc, etc, definitely. But Joker, of course, being very good at neutral and also very good at mobility, not even hits. Being good at racking up damage, etc, etc. He's starting to get more and more insurmountable as time goes on, but getting off the ledge gladly. Good up tilt. Oh, over there not getting the... I think the Joker might be too short to actually get hit by the sweet spot of that auto attitude. Playing against Chario next.
Three, two, one, go! Thank you.